Hey guys, it's Arconix here back with another video. So, about a day back, Niantic officially tweeted that the legendary birds are there in-game and they posted a guide on how to get them and when they will be available. So today, I'll talk about it. So basically, according to Niantic, legendary birds are present in the game coding already. So all we need to do is wait for the new update which Niantic will roll in the next month. That's in September. Basically, how we can catch legendary birds is by, after you select a team like Team Valor or Team Mystic or Team Instinct, you get a legendary bird. For Valor is the Arcanus and all those. So after that, you go to the gym which is already under your team, and you can speak to your team leader over there, the person which comes to you when selected your team. After you go to him, he'll tell you that you have to collect 3 feathers of the legendary birds. If your team instinct, you'll have to collect the legendary birds feather of the team instinct, and you can collect it by roaming around with the Pokestops. Sometimes you may also get it by fighting in the gyms. So yeah, basically that's it. You can get legendary birds like you fighting in the gym, going to Pokestops, and it may also appear while you're walking. You cannot travel in car for catching the feather. To get the legendary bird, you need 3 feathers. So getting that is pretty hard. After you get those 3 feathers, you need to go to the gym again with your team's own, and there you will submit those 3 feathers. After you give them those 3 feathers, you will get a Pokeball of your team, like Team Valor Pokeball for Valor team, Team Instinct Pokeball for Team Instinct, and Team Instinct Pokeball for Team Instinct. Now the catch is here. The Pokeball you can use only to catch the legendary bird, and the catch rate for the Pokeball is 100%. So it's equal for everyone. Everyone can catch the legendary bird in one try. And the thing which I like most is Niantic has confirmed that everyone who catches the legendary bird will have a capacity of 1500 CP and not more than that. So everyone will be getting an equal amount of combat power legendary bird, and that's good. So this is it for today. Do like and subscribe the video and comment down below for more videos. Thank you. It's Arconix here. Peace out.